So, first attempt wasn't that great. Let's try it again. So I took a little bit. Higher last time. Why didn't you that time? That made me skip a beat. That made my heart skip a beat. No. Okay, now these platforms are the death of me. You guys have seen this. You guys have seen the BS that is these platforms. Use the platform thing. Yeah. Ah! Oh. Oh. Oh, my heart. Oh, that was horrible. That felt horrible. In my gut. I'm getting better at this. Only slightly. But you know what? Whatever works, I guess. Can I please? I need my elect beam thing. Okay. Well, that's Yes, I am using a glitch. So sue me. Pain in my butt. I used a glitch, but I don't care, because I beat him. That's the whole point, is I want to just get through this and kick Dr. Wily's ass just for creating this monstrosity. And I know this is going to be bad, because I'm supposed to be doing this all in one life, I think. Oh, these things. Why? No! Why did there have to be two of them? No, stop it! Seriously, I have to fight him again? But I don't have any... I don't think I have anything to beat him with. Okay, I guess I just gotta use my... things. Please stop. I'm getting upset. Who do I have to fight now? Because of course, so it was Electman, then Cutman? Why is this so... holy... Again? But why? No! I hate this. You put me all the way back here! If I don't beat this, I'm just gonna jump straight to Mega Man 2. I don't care. Because this is a pain in my butt. Now, depending on where this game over puts me. Okay, phew. Onwards and upwards, I...
Yes.
I fell for that trap again. I fell for the trap again. Okay. Seriously, like, boss rush? That's how I do this, is with Bob Man. Spikes. Did I do it?
Oh my gosh, I just did it!
Oh, that hurts.
Oh, thank goodness.
Is This episode's gonna be on the longer side, I can tell. Is this lit? Is this it? Oh, apparently not. And of course, you spawned me right on top of one of those things. How is that fair? Answer, it's not. Faster and faster, oh my gosh! And that's the end of this stage? Seriously? That was so easy compared- I just jinxed it, didn't I? Did I jinx it, game? That's a lot of spikes. Looking forward to this! Goofed. And yeah, starts me right from the beginning. Awesome. And I still got 3 lives. Okay with this. Should I just kill myself now? Like, seriously, just so I get the game over and then... Oh, I still have 1 life left, but whatever. I'm just gonna kill myself now. And, yeah, I can't say that. Bop. Thank you. Thank you for restarting me where I want to be. I, you dirty little, stop it. Why? Should I have just used the beam? That could have been really bad. I feel as though I should have just used, like, the magnet beam. I feel like I should have just used the magnet beam. Dr. Wily's fortress. Okay. I have a feeling I'm not gonna make it through this first time. I getting the swing of this. I know it's a major glitch. But... oh, please tell me I beat the game. Please tell me I... did I beat the game? Did I beat him? I'm pretty sure I beat him. Oh, please tell me. Yes! However, the never-ending battle continues until all destructive forces are defeated. Well, what else is there? Fight, Mega Man, for everlasting peace. Oh, I know I cheated. I know I technically cheated using the pause glitch. Or I guess in this case, with it being the Mega Man Anniversary Collection, the select glitch, but whatever, for the first time in my life, I've beaten Mega Man 1, I've beaten Dr. Wily, I've only ever gotten as far as that yellow devil, and you guys saw me finally, beat Dr. Wily. Oh, it feels so good. Oh, man. And with that, Geeks and Gamers, I think that's where I'm going to end today's episode, with Mega Man running off into the sunset. Now, if you like what you saw here, and you care, please be sure to like, subscribe, and share, and I will see you when we once again return to Mega Man, eventually, with Mega Man 2. Bye-bye.